coming to commission the Madziwa Community Radio Station as part also of the commemoration in terms of the international UNESCO recognized day is also to support technical and infrastructural interventions in order to allow information ubiquity across the country, thereby making sure we leave no one and no place behind.